It's probably been a long time since you've heard about a deal like this. Normally flying from the airport in Lebanon to Boston, New York, cost about $130 round trip. But now through the end of the year on Cape Air, those fares will only cost $12 each way.
A New York trip to New York City is really neat. You fly from here to White Plains, hour and a half. Included in the fare is a ground transportation to Manhattan. It takes about an hour, so door to door from where we're standing here to Midtown Manhattan, 2.5 hours.
The huge discounts are in an effort to boost the number of passengers flying out of the airport to 10,000. That magic number will open up an additional $850,000 in funding from the FAA that can be used for airport projects.
Runway repaving, tree clearing, safe areas off the ends of the runway to make sure those are smooth to meet FAA design criteria, and projects like that.
The airport is working with Cape Air to bring in the rock bottom fares. Basically, the flights are free. The $12 covers fees and taxes. The airport says it's just a few dozen passengers away from hitting the FAA's threshold. Already, they're seeing an increase in people flying from the terminal.
That is exciting. It's nice.
Cape Air has added some additional New York and Boston flights as the deal takes off. But act fast, this deal closes along with the year 2012. In Lebanon, Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.